being welcoming to immigrants isn't just the right thing to do morally, it's also the right thing to do economically. It's essential for cities to be welcoming. Our first job in Atlanta was to convince the mayor and the leadership of Atlanta that it was in their economic and social best interest to become a welcoming city. And that plan has been completed.